Lot 665. Ladies and gentlemen, a papier-mâché musical box in the shape of a barrel organ. Attached, the figure of a monkey in Persian robes playing the cymbals. This item discovered in the vaults of the theater, still in working order, ladies and gentlemen.
Showing here.
May I commence at 20 francs? Oh, come, come, ladies and gentlemen, 15 then. 15 I am bid, thank you very much. Yes, 20 from you, sir, thank you very much indeed.
25.
25 on my right, thank you, madam. 25 I am bid, 30? 30. Selling at 30 francs then. 30 once. 30 twice, sold for 30 francs to the Vicomte de Chagny. Thank you very much, sir.
Boy.
A collector's piece, indeed. Every detail, exactly as she said. She often spoke of you, my friend. Your velvet lining and your figurine of lead. Will you still play when all the rest of us are dead?
Lot 666 then. A chandelier in pieces. Some of you may recall the strange affair of the Phantom of the Opera, a mystery never fully explained. We are told, ladies and gentlemen, that this is the very chandelier that figures in that famous disaster. Our workshops have restored it and fitted parts of it with wiring for the new electric light so that we may get a hint of how it may look when reassembled. Perhaps we may even frighten away the ghost of so many years ago with a little illumination. Gentlemen!